And with Brandon in the studio, you already know. And with Brandon in the studio, you already know.